Police in that county are on the hunt for suspects behind the murder of a couple in Mazigulu Village. So according to witnesses, the victims were found earlier on today outside their home with deep machete cuts.
Loud silence is what ushers us into the compound of the late Nelson Ombima and his late wife Sheila Mahungu in Mazigulu Village, Vihiga County. Residents whispering in low tones as they come to terms with the gruesome murder of the young couple last night.
Wakati nilikuwa naenda kwa kazi, mimi nachunianga watu majani chai. Nikaangalia nikaona mtoto amelala kwa nini. Wakati nikienda kuangalia nikakuta amemkata sana.
Scattered flour inside the house, clearly indicating there could have been a struggle between the attackers and the couple before they were overpowered. Residents say this attack is a pointer to the increasing cases of insecurity in the area.
Hii muji tunaishi tu kwa neema. Kwa hivyo tunahitaji tu msaada kutoka kwa serikali yetu.
Vihiga Deputy Police Commander Patrick Moibe says his officers have launched a manhunt to bring to book those who were involved in the unfortunate incident.
So ours is to endeavor to try and minimize the cases where need be.
The body of the victims have since been transferred to Vihiga Referral Hospital.